Ay, ay, I walk around like that nigga. Finger on the trigger. If a nigga wants some smoke, I let the chopper eat his liver. I can't with the.
Oh shit! We back with another video.
Another reaction video.
Hey, we just got done playing Drake. What is it? Too soon? Not too soon?
Oh no, not you too.
Not too too.
Trust who? One of my favorite rappers.
Hey, bro. Hey, Drake on the road. He the GOAT. I thought it was Lil Wayne, but Drake the GOAT.
I still feel like Lil Wayne. But look, Drake, you know, he carrying the torch now.
I think Pusha T really the GOAT.
Who? Who is that?
I'm glad I know. But, hey, so now that we're going to do another video with Drake, we're going to keep Drake shit going.
Trust who?
Man, make sure, and also, matter of fact, tag me on songs or videos y'all need to react to, so man. I can keep it going, man.
Are you feeling me? Just put it in the comments.
You know what I'm saying? Comment below.
My boy trying to put out content. You dig what I'm saying? He trying to please his
10K. Roll to 10K. But we got Drake Chicago Freestyle. Now, I heard it's the best.
Somebody on Twitter said this their top 10 Drake song in general. Just on this album. They said in general.
And Drake got
they
hits.
They put it in top 10.
Drake got hits. So, hey, you know, I say, hey, who else? Who else to come and just check it out? You know, who else?
And we ain't never heard it. This
I ain't heard nothing. I ain't heard none of it. But we gonna dissect it, man.
Let's get straight to it. Is.
Make sure y'all smash that like button, subscribe if you're new to the channel, and also link in the description.
Let's tell a friend so they can tell a friend, you heard
me? I get it, man.
Trust who?
We found Sprizzy through a Google search, pretty much. I was looking for a way to mark out our YouTube video.
Hey, he go
already.
Give him his respect.
I don't know if his name Gibian.
Gibian, right?
I just know that nigga to go.
Hey, yo.
Any song he put, it's always about.
He's already on his shit.
That nigga said he moved through underground garages. Yeah, he moved on the low.
Only president's doing
it. He can't. You dig what I'm saying? Nigga, Harriet Tubman. This nigga said he Harriet Tubman.
Bro, only presidents.
Underground garages. That nigga said he big man.
Not in the back. He didn't say the back.
That nigga said underground. Stop playing with it, boy.
He got to follow the North Star.
Chill out.
Shout out to
the man. Talk your shit. Talk
Come
your
on,
shit.
Y'all. I ain't trying to pause it a lot,
Talk
y'all.
Talk your shit, Auburn.
Residential suite on the posit, elevator up to the room. Shower up and then we hit the club. Touchdown, gotta see what's up. Area code in my phone. What numbers do I still have? Who do I know from the past? Hit one, she say she got a man.
Hey, no. Yeah. If y'all can relate, y'all know. I know y'all got numbers in y'all phone. Who y'all probably talked to like a couple years ago or a long time ago. And you like,
when you get on your bully,
you like, I don't even
remember. Texting. That nigga say he finna hit the club.
Yeah, you like, I don't even remember talking to this girl. But I'm gonna text her anyway.
Yeah, who can I hit up from the past? He hit this one girl that he really fucked with. And you know, the good ones go if you wait too long.
Yeah, dude.
So she got a man now. That's the,
is it a speed bump?
What that Marvin's room he was on? Marvin's room?
I think so.
Hey. Have you been drinking?
Drake.
Hit another one, it goes green. Must have changed phones on the team. Remember when you let me in between? That was 2017.
That's three years ago?
That nigga say, hey, the first one failed, but he hit another one, it was green, nigga. That, nigga, 2K.
Hey! Hey! Hey!
Nigga hit another, it was
Drake
green.
Drake played 2K on y'all hoes. They said I'm playing 2K on y'all.
He missed that first one, but he ain't gonna give up. He gonna shoot again.
Call him Ja Morant. That nigga, bro, he said, bro. Drake.
Stop playing with it,
bro. Yeah, he said 2017.
It's green in 20. It's 2020. It's still green?
That's pre-quarantine,
Stop
pussy.
Stop playing with that boy.
That's pre-quarantine.
That nigga said, I was fucking with you in 2017. I hit you up today and you still down.
That means the game was on pause. It wasn't even over.
It went over.
Good. good, chuckle, look around, find one to see my type. Down my dog and he know what I like. He done found me plenty in my life.
That's a real nigga.
On me.
He said, I'm looking for my type.
That's my dog.
My dog. He know what I like. He know what I like.
He know what I like. He see her. That's Joe. That's Joe.
As I meet a girl tonight, then I go and treat her too nice. Galleria credit card swipes. I don't even know if she a wife, but I do know one thing though. Women, they come, they go. Saturday through Sunday, Monday, Monday through Sunday, yo.
Maybe that nigga said he's spending money on her and he don't know if she a wife or not.
He
just going with his move.
Like, girl, I don't even know
but he ain't tripping because they come and they go. And he know that.
He's like, girl, I don't even know if you the one. I really want to be the one.
But hey, I got it like that. You feel me? I got you.
And then he said, my trip, he said, Sunday.
Sunday through Monday, though.
Then Monday through Sunday.
Yeah, I think he did see that.
That man, he on a different schedule. He
did. They coming and they going. He got something.
They do say you get three the ones. Like in life, they say you get three girls for like the ones. Like the first one you meet, like she the one.
Yeah.
You might fuck it up. So you got two more. That's what they say. Drake saying he got unlimited amounts of the one.
Yeah, they come and they go.
I love you one day. Maybe we'll someday grow. Till then, I sit my drunk ass on that runway. On this one way.
2:30, baby, won't you meet me by the beam? Too early, maybe later, you could show me things. You know what it is whenever I visit Windy City. She blowing me kisses, no.
Hey, man.
30 degrees, way too cold, so hold me tight. Will I see you at the show tonight?
Will I see you at the show tonight? Jury in a safe on arrival. Pistol on Jay for survival. A lot of people gunning for the title. A lot of people trying to take us viral. I was trying to have a nice night. The waiter brought a check for the meal. She said, babe, I think that was a typo. Nah, girl, I got it. That's life, though. I can show you bigger things than that. It's gonna be a minute till I'm back. Let me get your images that last. Amex had a limit in a pack.
He said, let me give you images that last.
That nigga said, from when he said, the waiter brought the check out. Nigga like, she like, this gotta be, nigga. This can't be this much.
This can't be.
He said, no, you straight. I got that. You feel me?
Straight. We good. Straight. I got that.
I can show you bigger things than that. He said, my nigga, you know that song? I'm only in town for the night.
Oh, yeah.
Nigga say, you ain't gonna see me for a minute. Yeah. So I'm trying to give you something that's gonna last.
I'm trying to fuck with you.
I'm trying
here.
To give you images that's gonna last. That's gonna play over in your head.
Damn, Drake.
I had plenty women in the past. I done plenty sinning in the past. Y'all don't need to know, but you can ask.
You can ask, he gonna tell you.
Sticking on your backstage pass. All access, cause you bad. You could go wherever with that ass. Show to the shower, to the truck. Truck to the club for the party. You go in first with your girls, cause I don't know who's out there watching. But
he said, you can go anywhere with that ass, by
anywhere,
the way.
Anywhere. Shit, you're trying to get in. You're trying to come backstage.
Yeah, he's so smooth with it. He said, hey, you going with your girls first.
Yeah, I'm going to come in next.
I don't know who watching me, so.
That sound like some Megan. That sound like the shot at Megan, low key.
I wasn't going to say
you know
that.
How she said? Her ass fat for one, you know.
I don't know.
And she said he hit her when he ready to go. And he played off that. He know that. She gonna go in the club with her girls, and when he ready to go, he been taking shots from
there. But I do know one thing, though. Women, they come, they go. Saturday through Sunday, Monday, Monday, Sunday, yo. Maybe I'll love you one day. Maybe we'll someday grow. Till then, I sit my drunk ass on that runway, on this one way.
Yeah, you don't need to worry about meeting nobody, you feel me?
Yeah.
You on that one way.
Early, maybe later, you could show me things. You know what it is whenever I visit Windy City.
I just remember what he said you know what it is whenever I visit.
This and Drake been playing off. I'm gonna give you something to remember. I'm only in town for the night. I come here every now and then. This whole song about linking with some
in Chicago.
When I come in town.
Who's that Chicago?
That's one of his hoes. You hear me? One of his little yeah.
She must be.
She gotta be that person.
Because if you make a song.
She blowing me kisses, no. 30 degrees, way too cold, so hold me tight.
Cause Chicago be cold as fuck.
Will I see you at the show tonight?
You coming? You gonna pull up?
Will I see you at the show tonight?
You gotta pull up. That's the second time I asked.
Hey, Drake. Come on, Drake.
My nigga said, hey, he said, it's too early. That nigga Gibby said it's too early right now, but Naylor, you can show me shit.
You can show me
after, after the show.
Yeah, I ain't going nowhere.
You dig what I'm saying? It's too early right now. I'm trying to, you know, get on my shit, trying to get ready for the show. But after the show, if you come to the show, after the show, you can show me shit. You hear me?
Man,
you know what it is. Whenever
video, the song go hard. Song is literally. I see what y'all was talking about. The hype was real.
It was.
I don't know if it's top 10 though.
Yeah, it definitely ain't, but hey.
I don't know if it's
if
top 10.
If it's top 10, it's number 10.
Yeah, okay. But it's close.
Yeah, it give me the all.
Hey, I hope you like the video, man. Like I said, link in the description. Make sure y'all follow him on Instagram at
D King Jeff. Hey, don't forget to leave stuff in his comment. Leave songs that you want him to react
to.
For
sure, comment below, man.
Because he want to give y'all content.
Make sure y'all subscribe to the channel, man. Want to roll to 10K subscribers, bro. I appreciate everyone who subscribed so far, watch my videos. And like, hey. You know what the fuck?